There could be 60,000 more cars on the road this morning in the San Francisco Bay Area. That is because commuter train workers are on strike. The Bay Area rapid transit system is closed. Talks broke down last night. The fight is over salary, pensions, and health care. BART is the nation's fifth largest rail system.